Many of these toys were designed by the shopkeeper himself, Da Vinci.
I thought he'd see it on my lips.
But there was one toy Da Vinci had designed, but never created, and nobody knew why. This toy was known as the Super Toy. Da Vinci kept the designs for the Super Toy locked safely away in his workshop to protect them from the devious.